What is up, all my beautiful people?
You guys! I have my besties here today.
Hey. And we are going to enjoy a botana.
Look at this feast we have. Dude, you guys, this took us forever to make.
Yes, well, me, because these bitches was doing their own thing. I'm just kidding. No, this one helped. These two, not so much.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Don't be shy. Come on, guys. Laugh.
They're a little camera shy, so don't worry about it.
We'll loosen up after a couple beers.
After a couple beers. Once we crack these open, they go shine, girl. So, we are having botanas. We have cucumber, avocado. We have shrimp, colossal shrimp. What are these things called? They're like, I don't know. Is there a package right there?
Salsa Getty.
I don't know, but they're
like Getty. They're little, what are they? They're gummy nook watermelon candy with
spaghetti.
No, they're in the shape of spaghetti.
They're good.
And then we have Modelo's, and we have tostadas and hot Cheetos, some culichi sauce from you know who, Big Guy Appetite. I was like bugging him. What is that sauce called? I had no idea, but
thank you.
So yeah, let's dig in, you guys. Let's go ahead and grab one of these.
How do we even do this?
You pick them up.
Mm-hmm. Cheers.
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 Oh, you got the whole beer.
Cheers.
Yummy. Jelly.
I'm curious to put that big ass shrimp on my plate right now.
Mm-hmm.
This is really good. Mm-hmm.
So, we are going to play who's most likely to. Oh, actually, I jacked your napkin. Who's most likely to? But we're going to eat some shrimp and do some things before.
It's always really messy.
It's going to be messy. Mm-hmm. I first saw a mukbang like this from Big Guy Appetite. And he did oysters and all kinds of good stuff.
Mmm. It's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Oysters?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to do oysters too, but
I just eat both of them.
Oh. So do you guys want tomato in there?
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. I think so. That's the goodness. I have no idea.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's play this game.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Mm-hmm. So I didn't even introduce them. These are my besties. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. My ride or die.
Yay.
Oh, we have coffee soon.
Oh, yummy.
We've been best friends for like 20 years. And don't get me wrong.
Mom, thanks for aging us, bitch.
Mom, don't get me wrong.
Maybe 10, 6.
We've had our ups, we've had our downs.
Oh, that's for sure.
Everything. But in the end, we've always loved each other and we've always been there for each other.
That is huge.
Priscilla doesn't even care, she's just loving the shrimp.
Yo, I did not eat today. I ate two egg rolls and I'm big. It's not
two egg rolls.
It's already like 8 p.m.
I didn't eat them either.
I'm not used to that. I got a headache a little bit. This shrimp is bomb.
It does, huh?
Mm-hmm. Look how big that is.
So, this is Priscilla.
Hola.
This is Hope.
Hi.
This is Ashley. We all have nicknames,
I.
But we'll get to those in another video.
Yeah.
We're just gonna do a proper introduction today. And yeah, so let's get into these.
I don't even want to do that.
Let's get into these questions.
Look at this.
Okay, so I am going to pick a question. I'm going to pass my phone and I'm going to let them pick a question to ask.
She
doesn't have shrimp
because she don't like it.
It's good though.
She don't like it.
She's only eating tostadas with mayo
and avocado, hot Cheetos,
and cucumbers.
And cucumbers.
No fun.
No.
Poor thing.
It's good.
Mm.
This is amazing.
This with the pumpkin.
Here you go.
This sauce is pretty wonky.
Thank you.
I'll take the avocado on this.
Oh, they're on the top right here. Okay, back to the question.
Sorry. How are you going to
school
again?
I know. I was going through them. Give me a second.
Mm. Yeah, I already have a bunch of sauce on you.
Nice. I'm going to put this sauce on here. Crystal, you always have the best
sauce.
Wow, sausage.
This looks so good.
The red sauces?
Kulichi
sauce.
I'm just gonna try.
We went to the store and asked.
Oh,
we're like, where's your kulichi sauce from, huh?
What'd you call it?
So we went to the store and we're like, where's the Mexican aisle? So then we go and then we're like ordering the shrimp and stuff. And I tell the guy, this is kulichi sauce in case anybody ever asks again.
FYI.
Mm-hmm. So. Who is most likely to ask for someone else's food? Me! That is all her!
I'm gonna eat it all. I'm gonna do a shit.
One time we were on our way to Vegas, I bought all kinds of snacks. Good snacks. Okay?
She picks the best snacks.
She really does.
They're better when she eats it.
Dude! Out of everything, I say, don't touch my pizza Pringles. Those are mine. I bought you bitches what you want. Don't touch them.
They look so good after she said that. She's
like, the whole way to Vegas, this one. That's messed up. I just want some of your Pringles. And everybody's like, just give her some. I'm like, no. I said I bought these for myself. I'm going to be stingy with them. She got her way. She damn Pringles. I think I went into a store and I came back and she's all, I'm sorry, they're just so good.
Mm-mm.
Is that not what happened?
I bought them after though.
But yeah, you said they didn't taste good.
They
weren't mine.
They were her. Oh, it was disappointing.
Man. It's okay.
Yeah, it's me. I don't care. I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too. Okay. Ashley, ask a question. My gosh, this beer is so good.
Mm-hmm. With all the fixings?
Mm-hmm.
So good.
Messy.
These big shrimps are like shrimp steaks. What do you think?
They really are, huh?
Mm-hmm. It's equivalent to like,
I highly recommend
it's the steak of the sea.
Lobster is the steak of the sea.
Steak of the shrimps.
Have you guys seen the 15-pound lobster videos?
No, but I would like to eat that.
Mm.
Oh, man. Oh, this is so good.
Mm-hmm.
This is the only time when we're quiet when we're eating.
Mm-hmm. Not me. Mm-hmm. All right. I know that.
Who's most likely to be convicted of burglary?
Wow.
Not me.
But
we were 18, 19. Bro, already broke my identity.
So, you know, we like to enjoy and drink. And one night, shit, I thought, Stu Barron.
Oh my god, I wasn't even talking about that.
It's okay, it's okay.
Oh my god, are you talking about me?
No, I thought the barrel was Ashley.
Okay, so there's multiple. We were young and dumb. You guys know this. I've said this before.
Yeah. That's an understatement.
Yes, very much so.
So, we go to the store. I go in there. Get 2 30-packs.
I'll ask out the store. And this one is running behind me. And I'm telling this one, go! Go! He's pulling on the door and we just take off. What song was playing?
You've been robbed.
Did you put it on purpose?
Why not?
We hauled ass out of there. I still haven't walked into that store to this day.
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay. Your turn. Okay. You can pick through any of these.
All right.
I think there's like 1,000 questions. So
where did you get those questions? You made them up.
I Googled them. I want me a big old shrimp.
I'm good.
But yeah, that was young, dumb. Young, dumb, and broke.
Right? I have one.
Okay.
Computer too. Most likely to be broke again after winning the lottery.
Oh, this one for sure. She loves the luxuries in life.
She will win, but she will put it all back.
All back.
All back. I'm known for that.
Yeah.
Every child
wanted to take it home or save it. She's like, let's go.
She'll kick your ass if you try to save that. She's like, get away from me, your bad juju move.
I'm a good luck charm, though.
Yes, you are.
Every time we go to Vegas or every time we go to the casino, she wins.
Every time.
And I'm probably like, she wins like a good little chunk, so.
Every time you sit by me,
she's pretty sweet. Yeah.
She's my 40th clover.
Well, how come I can't be fucking lucky for myself?
Because you don't rub a belly like you rub a belly.
Not like I rub my belly. See, I gotta get through some of these beers so I can see what's in
right.
Next. Okay, Steve.
Thank you.
So I just gotta say it's super hard to open a beer with nails.
Oh, yeah, there you go. You gotta get your little.
Got it.
You see all my girls have their nails slayed to the gods. I don't know what to do with these beers. I don't want to put them down. Oh yeah,
this one's weird because I couldn't tell. This could be any of us.
Which one?
Smoke. Oh wait, no, I can't do this thing. Excuse me.
Never
mind. I believe you're hot. She goes, I'm a jackpot.
Most likely to be indecisive of a simple decision.
Oh.
I would say
It's a big deal when most make the decision.
She usually just goes with the flow.
Yeah.
I know
she doesn't. She tells me what to do all the time.
No, but I'm meaning like decision making. Show.
Like where should we eat?
Wait. Forget that question. Who's most likely to be rich? It's between me and you. This one's lucky, but me and her hustlers. Who's gonna be rich?
She's a hustler too.
Yeah, but she.
No,
she's spending too much.
Yeah,
that's she likes
what
spending money.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
She's most likely to be rich. It's a race. We'll both be rich.
I think so.
Agreed.
We'll be a franchise.
You know
and
what?
And then I'll make them buy me stuff.
That's
it. We're both both in the beauty industry.
Right.
She's been in the game way longer than me.
And so they're right, both though, really great at what they do.
She's dope.
But she how do I say this? She lets things, how do I say that?
Marinate?
No. She gets distracted easy.
Most, yeah. Yes.
She could definitely be like, way up in the game, but she lets things distract her. Doctor downfall.
True. I'm not mad about it though. Cause I'm eating scrimps with my girlfriend.
Right? Mm-hmm. So,
is there more avocados in this place?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I want one of those.
I got a combo.
When you live in California for more than 10 years, no, that's not avocado.
No. I know.
It's hard for me.
You get allergies. Mm-hmm. You get bad luck.
Something.
Yes.
So you're so great at taking these skin off? Or what is this? Shell? Mm-hmm.
Shell. Yeah, it's a shell.
Sorry, guys.
They're bomb skis.
They're so good.
Thank you, Betty.
There you go. Wow, this is amazing. I just want to
eat it.
Eat 10 pounds. Yeah, yeah.
Some of these questions.
And they're super expensive.
How much? Right?
It's well worth it.
They were $15.99 a pound.
Yeah.
For the big ones?
Yeah. Right. This one. Yes. Okay. Who's most likely to become a gambler? Not Priscilla.
No.
She hates gambling.
No, I don't like that.
So I would say.
I'll let you borrow money at the casino.
Myself and Ashley.
Mm-hmm. I'm a gambler too, but not 2-3 times a week like these girls. Mm-mm. Which is okay. It's fun. It's only fun.
I work hard enough.
But now you see why she'd go broke, because she loves to gamble. So she won't
be able to put that shit
back. Yeah. We're like $20 on a game or $20 on food. Because believe we're eating the food.
I put $20 in a machine one time, and I pressed it, and I thought I didn't know where I was.
Where's the Kulichi sign?
It was just $1 hit. I called the guy.
What's up, grandma?
What?
Can you have
right here, the good stuff.
The good stuff. The good, good.
I don't know what it is about the Kulichi with the chamoy.
It's good. Mm. What's chamoy?
Chamoy is like a tamarindo sauce.
Sauce down there.
So good. Where's the Valentina? Oh, that's down.
Damn, girl!
You're having all the good sauces!
I like it! Wait. Okay.
I just need a dab of it.
I want to see what they all three taste like.
It's so good.
Great idea.
With mayonnaise on it, it's even better. Thank you, Ashley.
Where's the... Where's that?
Ashley.
Okay.
Now it is... Ask the question.
No, I just asked one.
Oh, yeah, about the...
Okay, Ashley's turn.
You have meal, Ash?
Oh, yeah. Look a girl up that over is. Here.
I need another one.
Another one.
Okay. Like that, right?
Oh, okay. We should have just put that big old thing of mayo. Ashley's little shell isn't gonna come.
I thought she was crazy when she was like, yes, perfect. That's good though.
It's really good.
Actually, it was Crystal's idea.
Oh,
for the mayo.
Good idea.
Oh, wait, you need mayo, huh? You have some of
it? No.
Oh, shit, Ashley, we're taking it all.
We need more?
I think so.
Should we make a call?
We'll have to make do.
Should we make a call?
Make a call.
Maybe. Yeah.
I need to order some more.
No.
And I would like to give a big shout out to Gabriel, Hope's brother, and her sister-in-law, Janae, for letting us do our mukbang here.
Thank
it's
you.
Like the perfect setting, and I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, because
we wouldn't fit anywhere else.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to fall asleep on a date?
Not me. Who are you? I heard this one.
It's a tie.
Wait a minute. Yeah, a tie between
this one and this one.
Her room is sleepy, though. Her room is sleepy. Come.
What do you mean by that?
Like, you get there, you fall asleep.
As soon as you walk in that room, you're like this. I don't know why. Netflix, the bed, the lighting,
the lighting. Where's your
doctor?
Priscilla
has it.
And I watch it.
Read it off. You.
Really?
Shut up. This broad, okay, we've all been best friends for 20 years. She's looking straight in the eye, y'all. You, whatever your name is. Bitch, really? That all these years, and that's how you treat me?
She
treats all of us like that.
You know I love you guys.
Oh. And it's so funny because if we're around somebody and she forgets her name, she'll be like, I do that to everybody. And then she'll be like, huh. We're like, yeah, even us.
Or I look at you guys and secretly, and they usually sink my butt.
Mm-hmm.
What would I do without you guys?
So crazy.
Mm-hmm. There, okay, so this one, I already know the answer is to me, so I don't want
to. Okay, say it.
Most likely to get a drunk tattoo.
You.
Do you remember when asking about scratch? Okay, I saw a lighter at the gas station one day when we were...
That huge from, lighter?
It was a tourist lighter. We're coming from Gold Diggers. We're dropping dollars. And, like, I saw a tourist lighter. And I got a tattoo on the back of my neck. And the next morning, I woke up hugging this girl.
Crystal, did something scratch my head?
No, but we got a tattoo.
Oh. There's been a lot of those drunken blackout. Don't remember. Wow, this is really good.
Oh, more avocados? I guess, please.
Oh, oh hell no, I just dropped one.
Uh-oh. It wouldn't be a video if you didn't drop something. You guys all know that. Mm-hmm.
Who's most likely to get chased by a dog?
Wait, this one. Didn't you get chased by a dog when you worked at Pizza Hut?
I didn't get chased, though.
You get bit?
On the back of the head.
Oh no! Look, I dropped a kuliki sauce on my phone!
Oh no.
Anyways, it's okay. We didn't even do a thumbnail, you guys.
Dude, these shrimps are getting like.
Crystal. Look at these tiny little shrimps.
But they're getting like stronger and stronger as
they okay, let me see.
No, girls, look at this. The
comparison. That's crazy!
This is a little poop. So good.
Who's most likely to get hit by a bike?
Oh!
Or run a bike into a park car.
What's in a park car?
I thought it was a park car! Tell me. She doesn't want to talk about it. You're always in a park car. Okay, hold on. Let me see.
Mm-mm, for real?
Yeah.
Okay, let me touch up real quick.
Most likely to get kicked out of a bar.
All of us.
Or me for throwing a Heineken across the bar.
You did!
I just remember just seeing something fly. I'm like, whoa.
This one picked up a bar stool.
So they kicked me off the
bar. Poking people with
the
bar.
All the way around the block. From back to the
you! At BBC. Mm-hmm. She goes, come on, and picks up a bar stool. Come on.
Oh my god. It was like a brawl, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't our fault.
It was the same night that she threw the bottle?
Mm-hmm. No. Same night.
I was really drunk. Can't recall.
Mm-hmm. She has the worst memory ever.
That is true. I do. The worst memory.
Next to me.
Oh, God. You too.
Mm-hmm. These beers are messy. There's stuff all over them.
So strong.
Oh.
What happened to the other?
People like it. They
have hair works.
Really?
Yeah.
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 Here's the show. It's better like that.
It is.
It's bomb. Bomb. It's like makes it creamy under.
Who's the most likely? Wait. Who's most likely to go topless on the beach?
I'd do it.
I think all of us.
I would.
This.
Actually, for her.
Hmm?
Actually, that's showing her boobs.
Yeah, she actually does.
She's pretty boobs.
So, Matthew.
Relax. You keep going further and further away from me. Come in.
I'm not trying to.
Come on, girl. Put your butt cheeks to mine.
I can tell you these are the glue that holds us together because she's like pulling me in
and you're pulling Matthew.
Oh, thank you.
Woo-woo.
Here you go, dolls.
Can anybody see the time on the camera?
No.
No, ma'am. All I see is the circle.
It's spring backwards.
I was late for work yesterday.
What does that have to do with
it? It's called spring forward.
Oh, yeah. The time is off.
Wait.
In California.
Go up there and see if it's recording.
Oh, heck no.
It is.
Can you see time at the top?
Yeah, I can see it moving.
Dark. Is it? Yeah? Okay, be good. You guys, I can't see
shit. We're
gonna
have to eat again.
Did we see what time was that?
I think it was almost 15 minutes.
No.
I think it said 9 minutes.
10 minutes?
We've been here forever.
How many cherries have we had?
About six.
No!
Yeah, it's okay though, because I'm alright. I'm sorry.
She's alright.
Mm-hmm.
I already went through my whole thing. Oh no. I'm up here.
I have another colossal.
Hey,
I got
one too.
Cheers.
Oh!
I don't
cheers.
One. I got.
Okay, fine here.
Wait. It's right here. Yes. Boom. It's under my spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
You should put chamoy and chili on it. It tastes so good.
Mm. You want a spaghetti?
Yeah.
Which chamoy?
That. Chilerito.
I got it. I'll take it.
Oh, she brought my meal?
Yeah, it's right
that one.
Mm.
Dude, this shrimp is cooked perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
It's like the perfect
texture.
I did it.
Good job.
Right. And yeah, you would have known if you were in here helping.
I was smoking cigarettes and putting on eyelashes.
Okay,
chamoy.
Let me see. I don't want my beard to fall over. I think it was Cope's that I put ice in, and that's why hers isn't melting as fast. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
Oh, now I want to burp.
Put this on there. And I'm good together with mayonnaise.
Excuse me.
I'm trying to think of. Oh my gosh. Hold on, you guys. I think my eyelash is falling out.
This is so amazing.
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
But
oh no. Oh, we good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me see these questions again.
Where's all those avocados coming from?
Actually,
there's like hardly any left.
No, I'm sorry.
Tomato.
Tomato.
not avocado.
Who's most likely to have strong abs at the age of 40?
Crystal.
Me, duh.
I think you're holding all kinds of stuff in there. Like,
abs?
Yeah, you can't see them, but they're strong. Think about it. Think about it. Just saying.
Don't think this one.
No, bitch. Like, for realies, though.
This bitch.
If you had to bend over and pick up a brick, and she had to bend over and pick over a brick, you would pick up the brick.
Definitely.
But she's stronger in the muscles.
No. But what I'm saying, can I have one of those? Is there tostadas up there?
There's some right here.
This man is next to this girl.
This one's looking. She's looking really good. She's been taking care of herself and eating right.
Thank you.
She lost her ass though.
I like her chesty. Sorry.
I do.
Well, I don't have an eating friend anymore.
Yeah, when you get me high.
Yeah.
Or should I say force me?
Please,
let's eat
together. Talk about peer pressure.
Right? Yeah, really. She's fun to eat with. It looks so good when she eats it. Better than when I do.
Who's most likely to have sex with someone 10 years younger than them?
Ooh.
This one has the out one over
yeah,
there.
They're the two at the end.
They're the single ones.
She likes braces.
Daddy like 10 years younger than you?
No, 20.
No.
I didn't say 20, I said 10.
Did you get this shrimp?
It is, huh?
Seven.
Wow.
Hey, whatever floats your boat, you do it,
right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just grabbing you for it. As long as you don't speak, it's all good.
Only this one, I swear. She hates everyone.
Me?
Yeah.
I love everybody, but if you don't speak,
I don't mean people in general. She's a nice person to get along with. The minute you start dating her ass, oh shit. Get ready for the wrath of Priscilla because she's crazy.
What
you
gonna do? This little hot one's bomb though.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Ashley
picked all the avocado.
She did a good job.
Yeah, she did. Well, the place that we go to also is really good.
Besties.
Stop, y'all. The cucumbers were huge.
Pepino.
Most likely to have the most embarrassing tattoo.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you fool.
Me.
I think we do too.
What?
We have some busted ass tattoos.
Yeah, well, because we weren't rich.
We took what we could get. I need the culichi sauce. Dude, my phone's gonna smell like culichi and shrimp.
And like culichi?
Hence the shrimp full
red. Chum away. How about it?
This shit's so good.
I'm stuffed.
Oh my goodness.
What happened?
It was hurt. To the whole other floor.
That means it's good.
My tia, when I was a little girl, you should tell me to leave this stuff on my shirt so people know I ate good.
Which one's in there?
Yeah. You would dare me, huh? They know you ate good. I'm like, okay. Big Mac lettuce. I'm not even laughing.
That's funny.
Oh my gosh.
Let him know. I'm cutting that in there, Mark.
No.
No.
Dude, we should have six of them.
I know.
Boy, this.
You ate all your toppers?
She drank all her beer.
No, you have one left.
I have one left. I'm almost done with this one.
She ain't coming around.
amazing.
That's some brown sauce.
Yeah. Knock on wood.
Oh, there's one piece of avocado right there.
Ooh.
No, that's from on fall from the floor.
Oh,
it's okay.
So
no, I'm kidding.
I really don't care.
We clean our floors around here. We're good.
Watson does a good job.
Quit calling her that.
I can't help it. You're lucky I'm calling you Crystal.
Hello.
You Drew.
I'm not even playing.
Mmm.
This Girl. Is like a bouillon and a bottle.
No, it's like, yeah, I guess, but mixed together, it's really good.
No,
it is. It's like soy sauce to me.
Like thick soy sauce with like Worcestershire sauce and
beef bouillon.
Yeah.
Okay. Next question. Mm-hmm. Wait, okay. I've been asking all the questions. Whose turn is it?
Mine.
Right.
Okay, give it to Ash. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Actually, and then I'll take it after that.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. That's a good one. Most likely to have the most hair colors in their lifetime. Ah. Way over there. She changes her hair like every week.
You never try her. I change my nail color every week.
Yeah.
Totally. I don't know.
That's totally you.
Which one?
It's part of the job.
This one here?
No. Who's most likely to have the most side hustles?
Oh, me.
That is you.
You say money, I'm there.
This girl, I'd be like, where are you going to work? I'm like, you just got off of work. She's like, oh, I gotta go. I'm like, what the fuck?
She's ready to pimp someone out, too. Mm. Are you ready?
No, I'm wrong for your tire.
Mm. Like, no, get your scissors, girl, because we're gonna go make money.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's how we do.
I don't know. This one's hard. Most likely to hold a grudge. Ashley?
She's holding a good grudge, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
she'll make you totally regret you ever did anything to her.
Hence
why we have no pictures together.
Why?
From back in the day. She got pissed off at me.
All the time.
And what, you burn them too or something?
Shut up. Not all of them. Not all of them.
She is so bad.
She is bad. Don't make her mad.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cause all your pictures have a burning cut.
She gets extra pissed off.
Mm-hmm. Some shit might go down.
Right?
Look at it.
I really like this spaghetti.
It's good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm not on the avocado.
Most likely to interrupt someone mid-conversation.
Probably me.
Mm-hmm.
And me, because I ask a lot of questions.
Pregunta in my phone. Pregunta.
They don't have pregunta for nothing.
You'll be telling a story.
Why?
When? How? And then?
Wait, who was there? And? Wait, what did they say before that? What facial expression did they make? What cologne were they wearing? How was that?
I just want to know details.
Mm-hmm.
It's a must.
Mom, what the? Stop! Why? No, I don't know.
When I figure it out, like,
no.
Ask me a question and I can tell you everything and anything.
I keep thinking actually cucumbers and it's all we have to eat. I see a lot of screams up in there. This is a mukbang full.
I mean,
she's drinking. That's what she's doing.
Oh, Lord. I love these little shrimp.
Who's most likely to leave their wallet or keys in a random place?
You.
That's you all day, girl.
I will leave you in a random place.
Speaking of, Ruth, do you know where your wallet is?
No.
I found it in the back of the car.
You did?
Did you really?
Mm-hmm.
They all know my pin. They knew the pin to my car.
So we used to take it and move it?
I wouldn't know where it was.
Because you had to start it with the quarter. And it took a pin to the inside of it. To Dude.
Oh no, that show was hilarious.
My S. Maria Guadalupe Santiago Perez was her name. So great guy in there from the tower. He was cool. That was his name.
My mare's falling over.
No. Most likely to lose weight within a year.
Oh my gosh.
Cool. That ain't me, shit.
Wrong.
Look at this napkin, yo.
Most likely to make love on the beach. All three of you.
You did that before.
Yeah, in the
you
did
that too.
I hate these putas.
In a skirt. I'm gonna tell Mary nobody's watching.
Oh my gosh.
It's a fantastic voyage. Oh! Ooh, girl should have been better.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm getting full.
So am I.
It's so good. We have to finish these videos.
Mukbang.
Okay.
To your friend that recommended this sauce.
Right? Who recommended it?
Thank
His
you.
Name is Big Guy Appetite. He is my twin. Or whatever.
The BGA. The BGA crew.
I watched him do this too. It was awesome. We're going to do ice and him beers. To Arizona. Ooh, so we're going to do a collab. Yeah, the mango one.
Do they postal service?
They don't have mango. They don't have mango.
Yeah, blue post. It's illegal, but it's
right. I was going to say it's illegal. Wow.
They don't have modelos in Arizona?
Who's most likely to... Who's most likely to miss their flight?
Me. I'm late for everything.
I told this bitch, be at my house at 4:30. I call her at 4:15, no answer. So I call this one. Wait,
hey, Zach.
I'm sitting outside, she hasn't picked me up yet. Then this one texts me, I'm still getting dressed, it's not even 4:30 yet. I said, bitch, be at my house at 4:30. I didn't mean be ready by 4:30. We still had to go get all this stuff and make it.
Get me, left me there.
This bitch had to walk home from work.
They're gonna get me.
Sorry.
I'm gonna
be late to my own funeral.
Uh-huh.
We will too. Because we know you'll be late. So we in the bag smoking some weed trying to get better.
Trying to get better. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. Mm. It's so good.
These big shrimps are the shit.
Right? We bought the rest of them. Of course.
No, right?
I swear, every all time. Yeah, we bought all the rest of them because there was literally like, what, like 15, 20?
Okay, where's the avocado that fell on the floor?
I found avocado in my... Here.
She ain't
playing.
There's
still
one right here.
That's fine.
Janae Queens.
She clean.
Oh no, I'm dripping. Drip, drip. It's These talkies okay. are just so good.
I have the best sister-in-law ever. She'll clean it.
No, you bitches are cleaning.
We will.
Why are talkies so good?
We haven't even touched those.
Do you like?
I need some. Grab my phone. For my beer.
Whew. Girls.
Done?
Yeah, I can have another bite.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You can hurry up.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
That was a lot to eat. Would you like a colossal, anybody?
I still have two left.
So do I.
I ate all mine.
Alright.
I told you I only ate
Wait,
two
look at this
arrows.
One.
Mm-hmm.
No?
How did you not eat your colossal?
I did, I had.
Then what did you eat?
I put five or six on each plate. Except for you.
Mm-hmm. I did.
You didn't even want to try it?
They taste
so yes.
good.
Please try one.
Please.
One. Maybe just a little baby one.
No,
just
take a bite of the big one. The
no, just
so
give
good.
It a baby.
No,
yeah,
just
take a bite of the big one.
No, we'll put everything on it and let you taste it.
I promise you, it tastes like chicken.
With the
I
baby
promise you.
Sienna says it tastes like cold chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It's so good.
Just one bite.
Hook her up, like make it good.
Well, no, you
put the brown sauce and the yellow sauce and the avocado.
I'm pretty much done too.
So amazing.
I don't know. I'll eat till tomorrow. It's so good. I'm not playing. One time my girls threw out eating so much.
Me?
Remember? You made me cry.
No. It was on my birthday too.
She's like, stop eating. I'm like, yes.
Refresh my memory. No, I'm not kidding.
The what? The wake house. I started crying because you said I eat too much.
Oh, yeah.
She wasn't being serious.
I'll eat till tomorrow. I don't care.
I did. What did I say? Quit eating.
She'd be a really good mukbanger. Because she can throw it down.
Heck yeah. Does it taste good?
I'm giving you one little teeny tiny little bite.
Put avocado on it and cucumber.
Ooh, yeah.
And brown sauce.
But she wants one little bite.
Take a little teeny bite. Give a little bit on a chippy.
Ooh, and yes. I want it.
Yeah.
Yes.
We're gonna make it good for you, girl. We're gonna make you want it.
Yes. We don't want to eat the rest of that.
Right?
You're gonna be mad you didn't eat with us.
Yes. I know. And then you'd be like, I should just eat the shrimp.
I should.
Colossal shrimp.
It tastes.
You don't mind if the cucumber comes out of my mouth? Huh? Okay.
Cucumber and avocado in my mouth. Just take a bite.
Little one.
Pelican. It's good. Don't act like you don't like it.
That's it's good.
Oh, she spit it out.
Boom. Give me that shrimp back though.
It's so good. Everybody's taste buds aren't the same, so it's okay. That's good now.
Please, if you love shrimp, try the colossal shrimp.
Right? No, they even have bigger ones.
No.
Yeah. They're cute. You can order them on Alaskan Maine now or some shit. They're literally like it's bigger than this can.
If I was in the sea and a big shrimp like this ran into me, I would bet it would a fight.
That's crazy.
What?
Like it was like I would just run away.
No, one time I got these.
They're huge.
These crabs from
crabs too.
No, the Alaskan king crab from the crawfish guy. They were so spiny, it felt like there was like little thorns on them.
Really? I got them from Reedy Beach.
I don't know.
I don't know where that's at, but yeah.
So I have this fetish with fat people, as you can tell.
This bitch!
And I would love to feed Priscilla the shrimp. Open wide.
That's not a fetish, Hope.
Is it?
No.
To watch?
You don't.
Have you said?
No, a fetish is
something. Oh,
that's my oh, face. Don't play.
You guys are so stupid.
I thought you were going to bite my finger.
Okay, so that is not considered a fetish.
Okay, then what is?
You love people jiggle on the bigger side. That doesn't mean, okay, so a fetish is something that kind of like gets you off.
Oh, never mind.
So,
never mind. Okay.
She prefers to hang out with fat people. PHAT. We ain't fat. We festively drunk, girl.
Yes.
Okay.
She just likes to jiggle.
I'm gonna put this on here, and this is gonna be like my last bite. So I'm gonna make it freaking good.
Okay, let's watch her.
Uh huh.
Everybody watch Crystal eat.
Can I have the chamoy?
Chamoy.
You know this is gonna be the last bite, you guys.
Do me a favor and put that on my finger. I just want to taste the bite.
It tastes like candy. Okay. Mm-hmm.
It tastes like salty candy. It's
really salty.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah.
But it's saltier than candy.
Okay.
It's good.
That's a good bite, you guys.
Let's see. One bite, one bite. Yes.
Ooh. And cheers to that, we must say.
Cheers. Cheers.
Raise your beers, lady. It's been a lovely evening.
It's been lovely.
Oh my god. That was amazing.
Yes, agreed.
So, all so much for tuning in to my Bestie Mukbang. If you like this video, thumbs it on up, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Every time I upload a video, you will be notified. And we love you all, and I will see you in my next mukbang. Everybody, throw that peace sign up. Hey, hey.